I want surprises. I want surprises.
He's a senior this year, and we're trying to get some reactions out of the seniors, if they have any. But what kind of reaction do you have for us, Bill?
Well, I feel as though I must be a leader, a big brother of the little freshmen coming in, and I must help them any way I can. If one freshman asked me what about his first elevator pass, I'll surely show him. And I just want to be a leader.
You don't have new shoes, I see. Are those new shoes on you? No, well, no new shoes. We're taking a new shoe count here. We do have new shoes today.
I tried to wear them around for a week, so they won't look so new, but, you know, I guess I didn't get them discussed enough. I am excited. I am really excited.
I noticed you had new shoes, both of you.
She does. No, these are my old ones. I have new shoes, too, but I didn't wear them today.
We're wondering if she has any comments on what she plans to do for the next year.
That is cool.
What do you expect out of the seniors for the next year?
Terrific things. That's what we always get, terrific things.
Here we have an interview with some freshmen. What is your name?
Colleen Moore.
How's your summer? Are you looking forward to starting high school?
I guess so.
What did you do to your hair?
Let it grow. That's all I did to my hair this past summer was just let it exceed past the limits.
Are you glad to be back?
No, I want to go home.
We're going to be playing the football players in a scrimmage game for the pep assembly.
First pep assembly, right?
No, I don't.
Do you know the school cheer?
No!
Hi, I'm Nikki Lawson. I'm here with the coach of the John Adams varsity football team, Bill Farrell. Bill Farrell, how has the season been so far?
Well, we're into the tournament now, and we finished our regular season at 5-3.
And who are some of your key players?
Well, this year, Chris Green's back for his senior year, and he's one of our key players, along with Justin Chapman, our quarterback, and Robbie Brennan probably is one of our key players as well.
What do you like about football?
Just the meanness of it, the collision. It's a man sport. It's fun. It's aggressive. I like it.
you like about football?
The hitting, definitely the hitting.
All right, well.
Reporting for WBYB this evening at the opening game for Adams playing St. Joe. Behind me is the band, and later they'll be performing during halftime. Also during the game, we'll be doing interviews up in the stand and with players. Let's go do that now. How do you like the football game so far, Keith?
It's really exciting.
Can you make this face? What do you plan to do after the game?
After the game, probably Barnaby's or something else creative.
Okay, you're the foreign exchange student. Where are you from?
From Finland.
Are you enjoying the United States right now?
Yes.
What do you think of the football team?
They are good.
Has it been a very rewarding season and being in the John Adams Marching Eagle Band?
Yes, it has.
My name's Brian Collier, and I'm a band nerd.
That was a great performance. What did you think of it?
I thought it was pretty good. I think we still have a lot of improvements to do, though, this year, but we're going to be really great.
The Adams Eagles.
Hi, I'm Nikki Lawson. I'm here with the coach of the varsity volleyball team, Sue Ganser. Sue Ganser, how has the season been so far?
Well, the season hasn't been as great as I had hoped for. Our record really isn't an indication of how the team has played. Beginning of the season, we were short some players due to illnesses, and as the season progressed, we seemed to put things into a better perspective, and we started to pull work together as a team.
What do you like most about volleyball?
I have to say mostly hitting. Yeah, and playing as a team, you know.
Today we're here at the club fair for the freshmen. Freshmen are standing behind me, well actually sitting, and they have absolutely no idea of what clubs they're going to join. But that's what these people are here for. They're going to tell them what there is. Okay, we're here with Jenny Galloy. Why should anyone join Life over any other club?
Because you're involved in helping other people and aiding your fellow students and in their problems.
This is the Youth for the Future. It sounds like a new club, so we'll ask them what it's all about.
It's a new community service group that basically we just visit nursing homes and do community efforts.
Well, why should someone join the French Club over any other club?
Yeah, fabulous. House of Retro, I think, pretty much sums it up.
Well, I'm already in the Bay Club. Unfortunately, we don't have a table, so no one can come to see us.
What club are you in charge of?
Aeronautics.
The gentleman over there, Mr. David, just said he was in charge of aeronautics.
I don't think so. Oh,
wow. What club are you going to join?
Jama Club instead.
Chess Club.
Life.
Aeronautics. What club do you want to join?
I don't know.
Tell us, what's this going to be?
This is the Trojan horse.
Tell us, Andrew, what's this going to be?
It's going to be Atlas. This is the Earth. It's kind of, Lee cut it out, so it's kind of lopsided.
This is a pumpkin of Medusa.
Very creative, but since we have three Medusas, I think for creativity and originality, they have to be the Trojan horse.
Here we are with the winning pumpkin, the Trojan horse. What do you have to say?
This is a thrill, a once-in-a-lifetime thrill. This is the greatest thing that's ever happened to me.
Hi, I'm Nikki Lawson. I'm standing here with the coach of the boys and girls cross-country team, Randy Isaacson. How has the season been so far, Randy?
Well, we've got a real young team, and I think that they've done a good job this year. We haven't won as many meets as we would have liked to have won, but we're a team mostly with freshmen and sophomores on it, so I think they've done a good job.
What do you like about cross-country?
It's the only sport that Adams has that practices off Adams grounds, so we get to see things besides the school and the parking lot and the track. We have a lot of experiences off grounds that are a lot of fun.
Super Titans, the juniors or the seniors?
Juniors!
Mr. Mondo, is this going to be a fair game or are the seniors really going to win?
I don't know.
So, how do you think you're going to do tonight?
I think we're going to pull an upset tonight.
How do you think you're going to do tonight?
I know, it's hard to tell. We got to contain to the outside. It's going to be a tough game against the seniors. The freshmen shouldn't be any problem.
I'm here with the sophomore coach. Now, the rumor has it you guys think you're going to win. Is this true?
Well, we think so. We think we got a lot of authority for us, and I think we're just gonna go out there and try to do our best.
Yeah. I'm the owner, and I'd like to say my senior girls will win this.
Lawson, I'm here with the boys varsity tennis coach, Egert Power. So how has the season been so far?
Well, we've been kind of up and down, a little disappointing, frankly. I think they're a better team than what they've shown. Our record is just about 50-50. We're 5-4 in the conference. I think we've lost two or three matches that we should have won. I think it's probably because they're somewhat inexperienced.
What do you like about tennis?
Tennis is fun because it's a real challenge. I mean, a lot of sports don't seem like they're real challenges. Tennis is really hard to get really good at, and it takes a lot of concentration and a lot of effort and a lot of practice.
Yearbook here, interviewing Steve Jones. Steve, what are you interested in today?
Xavier.
Purdue and Penn State.
I want to go to IU, Bloomington, or Purdue.
Now, are you two looking for a party school? Is that your major criteria?
No, I'm looking for a good school where I can get a good education.
Right now, I'm looking at everything for advertising.
Michigan State, Butler University in Indianapolis. Let me see, University of Michigan and Purdue.
All right, so I think she has it pretty well narrowed down.
That is Malloy Kundu looking at the Premier College, Oz Matal.
Hi, my name is Nikki Lawson. I'm here with Tom Gorski, the head coach of the girls' swimming team. Tom, how has the season been so far?
The girls have done a great job. They've improved a lot over the season. And we're looking forward to next year.
What do you like about swimming?
Tough
definitely the coach and the other girls that we swim with have always made swimming fun for me. I like the friendships that we make and the competition and the fun that we have together.
Okay, Jeff, tell us exactly what is going to go on here.
Well, let me just tell you. We combined 3 model rocket engines, 1 big firecracker equal to like an M80 or something like that, 3 packs of regular firecrackers, and a couple smoke bombs, and it equals to about 10 megatons.
So do you think this is an accurate representation of Mount Vesuvius?
Exactly how it happened.
I mean, if you were there in Pompeii, you would say this is exactly how it happened.
Play something, Ed. All right.
$4,000, about that. Now I see you look stunning!
Thank you, Mr. Colacott. Tell me, this is Mr. Colacott, Essie's dancing teacher, Mr. Kirby.
How do you do?
How do you do? Yeah, I can't be in the same cell with a striptease from a production.
Why, that's my business. A man just can't give up his business.
Why not? You've got all the money you need. You can't take it with you.
Hi, I'm Nikki Lawson. I'm here with Ed Kelly, the coach of the girls' varsity soccer. Ed, how has your season been so far?
Well, the season's over right now, Nikki, but it was a great one for us. As most of the people at Adams know, we finished 17-1-1. For the first time, we won the NISL championship, and we also, for the first time, captured the South Bend Community School Corporation tournament championship. Overall, it was a wonderful year for us.
What do you like most about soccer?
I have to say the fact that it's a team sport and everyone works together, and that you have the support of your team players and your teammates and the support of your coach. That was really important to us this year. I would have to say the friends that you make through it. I think it's like no other, it's the best way to make friends.
My name is Matt Larity, and I'm here at the 1989 Morph Dam. Okay, what are you?
Hello, 22 Crown League. I guess you call me a progressive.
I'm Han.
I am Franz.
And we're here to pump.
You up.
I'm going to eat some money.
Neil here and I are druids.
Shut up, Julia.
I'm Judy Baker, the dinosaur.
The master of cans, Mr. Rensberger. Now, how do you feel the can drive has progressed?
I don't think it's going quite as well this year as in the past, but things may pick up by the end of the day. We don't know.
Where is all this food going?
It's going to the homeless shelters, mainly to the Salvation Army. They're going to distribute it from there and give it to those needy people who need it this Christmas season.
Class versus class. Who's number one?
Seniors are
number one? All right, how's the junior class doing? How do you feel it's doing?
We're not doing too good. The seniors are winning now.
By how many?
About probably 1,000.
I gotta go get my canned goods.
Who's gonna win the canned food drive today?
I don't know.
Do you think it'll be the freshmen?
No.
Who's going to win the canned food drive today?
Sophomores.
You're a junior.
Yeah.
We are!
Juniors, one time.
Mr. Hathaway, the coach of the boys' varsity basketball team. Mr. Hathaway, how has the season been so far?
Well, I think really, really outstanding. I was very impressed with the way our kids improved this year and the type of season we had, particularly at the end. You know, we won 5 out of the last 6 games and beat Warsaw and was ranked number 5 in the state at that time and a very good Washington team. And we finished in the upper echelon of the conference at 5-4. And so I was very happy with the way the season ended up overall. I think our kids really improved. And we also played a lot of younger kids, which you know should help us in the future.
What do you like about basketball?
The defense and the offense mostly. I like dunking, you know, on fast breaks and passing the ball. I just like the game because I've been playing for a long time.
Being here tonight, the second, almost second basketball game here in America.
And of course, they're close to IU.
In Spain, we don't have cheerleaders, you know, and the basket here is really better than in Spain, and after with the cheerleaders, it's the best, you know.
And so as a result, they sell things like this. I suppose this is what something like they'd wear at IU, but they seemed appropriate.
It's very exciting. The student crowd support. I believe that we should have a good turnout in sectionals and maybe, hey, camera over here, and possibly make it to regionals and maybe even semi-state.
Oh, it feels great. I'd say that was a great ball game. One of the best high school basketball games I've ever seen. Our kids have really improved so much, and I'm just really happy with our kids. It's just a tremendous feeling to, you know, to be here and to get a chance to do this, really, because I love the game and I love these kids.
We are the Daily Beggars, and from door to door. We are neighbors, children whom you have seen before. Love and joy come to you, and to you God Christmas too. And God bless you and send you a happy new year. And God send you a happy new year.
Mike Schlemmer with the Video Yearbook. We're here with Katie Miracle, the president of the Youth for the Future Club. Can you tell us about your activities today?
Well, today we're basically raising food, toys, and clothing for 3 different families in the Michiana area, and we're wrapping the presents and organizing the food in 3 different groups for the families today.
About the orchestra tonight. They're doing a pretty good job. I like the triangle player the best.
I think it's wonderful. They're always great, and I thought it's a real treat to be here and watch them play at the mall.
Well, they're performing pretty well, up to great capabilities, standards. I'm impressed.
It really gets you in the festive spirit of the holidays and everything. It's great.
The little Lord Jesus.
Zultide, 1989, and we're going to look for some NHS volunteers and see what they're up to this evening. How do you like working here at Zultide?
Oh, it's not too bad, except it's freezing.
Bye, bye!
Bye!
Frosty, tell me, how do you like working with the kids? How do you like being Frosty the Snowman?
You don't want the story to be seen.
Let's get warm.
How do you guys feel about this?
We think the NHS members are doing a super job.
Frosty the Snowman's parents. How do you feel about all this?
We knew from birth he would turn out wrong.
I see. Well, how do you feel about it?
I thought he looked like he was having fun.
Hi, I'm Nikki Lawson. I'm here with Mike DeRovic, the coach of the boys' John Adams swim team. Mike, how has the season been so far?
It's been very good so far. We've got a small group of kids, but they've got really good hearts and they're really hard workers, as you can see behind me. We had our fourth winning season in a row and fourth winning season in the NIC, so I'm very happy.
What do you like about swimming?
Oh, the bleached blonde hair, the chlorine dry skin, oh, and just the general pain and agony I go through every day.
So far.
Great.
Birds and snakes and airplane. Lenny Bruce is not afraid.
Are you enjoying this?
Yeah. I'm having a great time.
I have a hurricane. Listen to yourself. Turn world serve its own needs. Dummy serve your own needs.
Who's your date?
I don't have a date.
You don't have a date?
I don't have a date.
It's the beard. It's the beard.
Eat it up and not speak. Grunt. No strength. The ladder starts to clatter with fear. Fight down.
How's the dance?
Excellent. Great.
It's the end of the world.
Hi, I'm Nikki Lawson. I'm here with the coach of the John Adams boys hockey team, Fred Minnick. Mr. Minnick, how's the season been so far?
So far, it's been pretty successful. Right now, we are 20-16 on the season, which this is the first time in quite a long time we've had a 20-game winning season. Right now, tomorrow evening, we're in the championships of the league playoffs, and I'm looking forward to taking home the championship trophy.
What do you like about hockey?
I like the fact that it's a contact sport. You let all out your aggression, you can hit them, it's a fast sport, and I don't know, that's about it.
Saturday evening performance of the Winter 1X. George, are you pretty nervous about this evening's performance?
No.
Andre, I know you're a space enthusiast. What do you think about this play? Pretty realistic?
Yeah, nice.
And what's your favorite part of this show?
The nose.
I like my dress. How's my nose look?
Being the goose, it's a really great part, even though you do get hot, but it's good.
And Carlos, this is your first show, right?
Yes, it is.
Are you a little nervous about tonight's performance?
Yes, 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 I am.
Blood, the stack. Meteor, dead on. Impact, impact. Prepare for collision.
I don't want to die. I want to stay with all my friends. I want to breathe the beautiful air and fly the beautiful sun.
You're certainly making a beautiful noise.
But I don't want to die.
Wilbur, quiet down. You shall not die.
What? Well, who's going to save me?
I am.
I'm standing here with George Davis, the president of the Culture Awareness Society. George, what is tonight's program all about?
It's about black men in medicine. And it's on Roland Shamlin.
And what is the purpose of Culture Awareness?
To establish self-esteem in the young kids today in high school and show them what their culture is about.
I'm trying to get a good way up. And that's pretty good.
And if no one else can say it's not your parents, it's not your teacher, it's your
life. I'm here with Coach Raleigh, the boys wrestling coach at John Adams. How do you feel the team has performed this year so far?
Well, they've probably done as best this year as they've done in all the previous years that I've been here. We got two guys that are 24-1 right now going into the sectional at Mishawaka, Kurt Golden and Ike Trent. Ike was a semi-state qualifier last year, and Kurt was a regional qualifier last year. So it's been positive.
What do you like most about wrestling?
Just that, like a team, and it's just like pretty much like a family, and we just get along really good.
I personally like the competition. It's just, you know, it's like when you're out there, it's just you and that guy, and if you mess up, you'll have yourself to blame, and, you know, it's different from, you know, like football, because it's a different kind of team sport, but, you know, it's just the competition mostly.
Doing this hour since it is activity period and you are roaming the halls?
Collecting cans for a food drive. Going to the office.
We got, where we go, man? Where we go, Garth? We're gonna go take some pictures over here in the auditorium. How are you on, man?
What are you doing this activity period?
Checking out you guys running the halls.
Here with Pilar Anandon, the secretary of the drama club. Pilar, what actually goes on at these meetings?
Well, Mike, a lot goes on during these meetings.
Like, what fun activities?
For instance, today we discussed Oklahoma. We discussed candy sales and everything involved. And as soon as our business is taken care of, we play games.
Hi, my name is Nikki Lawson. I'm here with Cleo Kilgore, the coach of the girls' varsity basketball team here at John Adams. Mr. Kilgore, how has the season been so far?
It's been up and down season, a very enjoyable season, basically from the standpoint of view that I'm watching some of my young kids mature. We've got a lot of freshmen and sophomores playing for us this year, but it's been up and down, but it's been enjoyable.
And what do you like about basketball, Vonda?
It's like a good competition sport, and I like to compete and strive for the best.
Dads.
We are Romans.
Excuse me,
me, Mr. Ackroyd, to what do we owe this pleasure?
I'm just trying to pick up some American bait.
All right. Have you been successful so far?
No way.
We are senior citizens.
Time to go to Florida.
We are still friends.
After all these years.
How's the junior class gonna do tonight?
We're gonna win tonight! Oh yeah!
Now, you know, I hear the juniors tough competition tonight. Are you guys gonna take them out?
There's no doubt. We're gonna take them out.
How's the officiating been so far? Take the whistle out of your mouth. How's it been so far?
I think par excellence.
It was the worst game I've ever seen in my life. It's the worst officiating I've ever seen. And I think the seniors are the ugliest bunch. Look at them over there.
Hey, you watch it.
Feels great.
We're the best class.
What do you do at lunch usually?
It's lunch.
Yeah.
Go somewhere else.
Go somewhere else.
Go somewhere else.
Resort to the vest approach of armor. Now, I personally believe that is not a vital area in the food fight. I believe the eyes and the head.
This is a real lunch at John Adams, Wendy's.
What do you think about lunch here?
It's too short.
Sister, getting all I had and blister me.
Hi, I'm here with Mr. Briskowski, the coach of the varsity baseball team. Mr. Briskowski, yeah. How was the season?
The season was great. We had a winning record of 18-11, and we ended up being sectional runner-up, which we're happy about.
What do you like about baseball?
Well, I enjoy striking people out, and I don't enjoy playing Washington. I like the competitiveness. I like to win the games. I like to throw people out of second base, and I like to rip the ball.
Nice outfit and going around singing all over town, missing school sometimes. That's about it.
What do you like most about Vocal Ends?
People. I like singing. I like singing a lot, and they're a great crowd to sing with.
Nikki Lawson. I'm here with Randy Isaacson, the coach of the girls track team. Randy, how has the season been so far?
Well, the season has been real good. We've had a lot of young kids on the team. We came second in the city meet. We came in fifth in the NIC meet, only 2 points out of third place, which is really an accomplishment for such a young team.
What do you like about track?
I like the self-discipline. I like being part of a team. It's like a family. We have a lot of fun together.
Push it, push it, push it.
Hi, I'm here with the coach of the boys' track team, Mr. Stopper. Mr. Stopper, how has the season been so far?
The season has been a little long. We didn't do quite as well as we would have liked, but we're a young team, and right now we're rebuilding for the future.
What do you like about track?
For one thing, it gets you in shape, and if you have any big guys after you, you can get away from them. But serious, it's about heart, I love the way the coach just gives us, the way it makes us feel more stronger inside and makes us go for what we want to do, and that's what I like about track.
Basically, pretty good year compared to last year. Got our papers done in time. The staff itself, we had a lot of cooperation. A lot of hardworking people, and with the help of Mrs. Mazza, we have her guidance for all the little ins and outs of the tower, and it's been great.
I think everyone's pretty excited about the yearbook to come out. Actually, those of us who are on the staff are excited to have the yearbook and deadlines over with, but I think it should be a good book once it comes out.
Alright, come on in.
Come on into the house.
This is the largest locker in the school.
Entertainment center, we have a TV down here.
Damn box.
Bulletin board, we use this a lot.
Second floor art museum.
This is our art hall. We don't use all this photography stuff. It's just like a big front for, I guess you could say we're just lazy.
Girls varsity softball team, Coach McNarney. Mr. McNarney, how's the season been so far?
We've had a very, very good season. We have a 15-6 record right now. We're entering into the sectional play tonight, and I'm really hoping for a real good victory. We've got a chance of beating LaSalle tonight, I think.
What do you like about softball?
Just the fact that our team has a lot of fun and we get along together real well. I think it's really a benefit to us. I've never seen a team that gets along together as well as we do, and it just is incredible. Nobody really hates anybody else, and we have a lot of fun. I like the fact that it's such a team sport and everybody has to work together to pull out the win.
Your day in ISS?
Well, it could have been better, more interesting. It could have been more interesting. It wasn't quite as good as it should have been.
You didn't do any solitary then?
No solitary, no. We weren't supposed to talk to each other. We did. It was pretty much a joke.
Okay, Malloy, I want to ask you, in view of all of this, does crime pay?
Does crime pay?
I would say yeah.
Yeah, it does. Yes. Crime does pay.
Well. Oh, great, it's out.
Oh! Fantastic! Oh, fantastic!
What you just saw was someone who's having mortality trying to obtain the status of a god.
I'm here with the coach of the girls' tennis team, Mr. Kilgore. Mr. Kilgore, how has the season been so far?
It's been up and down. Kind of enjoyable, could be better, but maturing.
What do you like about tennis?
Well, I'd have to say running the team aspect of it, working together as a team for a goal. This is the first year we've done really well since I've been on the tennis team. We've pulled together as a team and are improving day by day. I like the psychosomatics of the whole game, the idiosyncrasies. I like my partner, my coach. I like the whole team. We're all really bonded well.
Chin Chong and the chess club. Chin, what's the chess club all about to you?
Well, it's just fun for me. I mean, it's cool in my head. It's for fun.
Do you find you usually beat most of your opponents?
Yes. It's losing.
And we had chicken glockenspiel. What else is there in life?
Hi, I'm Nikki Lawson. Here with Coach Tomlin of the boys' soccer team. Coach Tomlin, how's the season been so far?
It's been a good season. We had a goal to get into the Northern State Cup, and we're in the Cup, and we hope to do well against Portage. We're mangled a little bit, and we've been ill, but hopefully we'll be back to near full strength for Portage.
What do you like about soccer?
Basically, I like soccer because you need a lot of stamina and a lot of athleticism to play. It's really tough. It's not as easy as it looks just kicking a ball around a field. You need to, you know, it's like a chess game, but, you know, only faster.
I like coming out here on hot days and sweating a lot, you know, and getting really tired. Running a lot, you know. I like it because, I guess it's exhilarating.
The difference was between chemistry and physics.
There isn't any difference. They're all wonderful science. Except for chemistry isn't necessary.
No.
And neither, neither is the chemistry teachers.
What is the difference between chemistry and physics?
Oh, you just happen to ask. That's real simple. I just happen to have a package of matches here in my pocket. I can demonstrate for you the difference between physics and chemistry. This is a match, okay? A match drop is physics. But a match struck is chemistry. Therefore, chemistry is more striking than physics. Now, are you enlightened?
I'm Matt Laherty reporting for the Video Yearbook on the double-decker bus going to Chicago with NHS. Jason, what do you plan to do today?
Plan to go to the Cubs game.
Chop a lot.
Eat a lot of Ed Bevitz.
Happy birthday, dear Matt.
A senior member of the golf team here at John Adams. Mark, how has the season been so far?
Well, this has probably been a rebuilding year in the purest sense of the word. The season didn't go that great, but we got a lot of experience for a young team, and we had a lot of fun out there.
And what do you like about golf?
Well, more than any other sport, golf is really based on the individual. You have to think, you have to know what to do out there on the course, and you really have to depend on yourself.
I heard you got a hole-in-one. Can you explain that?
Yeah, well, I've been practicing all these years and finally just paid off. In fact, I think Matt has it on tape. Could you roll the footage, Matt?
How is it to be a retiring teacher this year?
Fine. Great. No, it isn't. I'll miss it. I really will.
The producers of this video have wanted to know how many cookies you have given away in the last 21 years.
You're bad.
Well, I gotta say, she's been really nice to me, folks.
How have the last 18 years treated you?
Pretty good. I've had a very good 18 years at John Adams High School. It's had its ups and downs, but still, they've been good to me.
Where'd you go to dinner tonight?
Right back.
Was it good?
Yeah. We just got back from the class.
food was so-so. What did we eat? What did we eat?
Cajun chicken.
Cajun chicken, it was good. I wouldn't invite no one else from here to come to go there. The food was like, okay.
Where did you go to eat dinner?
Typical, no, or something.
Was it good?
Yeah.
Good. All right, you having a good time now?
Yeah.
All right.
It's a great time, the band's great, and everybody's dancing to the music. It's going real well.
Senior lockout. As you can see, we have a large group here that we were playing volleyball, but now we're charging $1 for admission. Neil Chase is in the back playing bagpipes. Has everyone paid that's entered the parking lot?
Yes, sir, they have, as far as we know.
What did you like most about this year at Adams?
It was fun and interesting. It was real exciting.
I like the people. It was just a fun school year, that's all.
John Adams soccer. My homeroom period. And the band program and the people.
I love everything.
Me too.
It was a great year.
I like all of my students this year.
Dances. I'm here and I'm glad to be here and stuff.
Partying. I would have to say it was my literary research paper for Miss Sweetette's class.
But it's my last year.
And it's good to be here, and it's good to get out of here, and I've been here too many days.
Lunch, definitely. Lunch is the best.
Overall, it's been a pretty good year.
This has been one of the most exciting years I've ever had here at Adams. It's been stimulating, and I've just had more fun than a barrel of monkeys.
Oh, this is a very fulfilling year. My knowledge has increased greatly, and I think I benefited greatly from this year at John Adams High School.
Welcome to the class of 1990's Honors Assembly. Today is the day where we, the seniors, are recognized for our outstanding accomplishments and contributions. We have awaited for this day for 4 long years. Some of us a little bit longer, but... The class of 1990 has strived for excellence throughout their high school years and finally reached their end. It's hard to believe our senior year has gone by so quickly.
How does it feel to be a senior?
I don't know, I'm numb.
All I can say is, we out of here.
It feels so good, you will not believe it. We're finally getting out of here, we can just tell the school goodbye, unless we come back to visit, which I won't because this is it.
All hail to the scarlet and blue.
Join in.
Do you eat out
What's on your head?
Oh, nothing.
Turn around.
It means I'm happy. See?
All right. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Oh, I think this whole idea about graduation is better than life itself. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I feel so sad to leave. I've really had a good time here, and I'm going to miss everybody so much.
I feel real good, man. I'd like to say hi to my mom and to the principal and Mr. Davis. We love you. Peace.
It feels wonderful. It's a relief. 4 years, it is absolutely a relief. I mean, I like it. It feels wonderful.
Is that thing on?
Yes, it is.
They can hear me?
Yes.
They can really hear me?
Yes.
Well, actually, I didn't want to get rid of you.
I see.
You were the nicest kid in town. Oh. Really.
Gosh, you're really nice.
How does it feel to graduate?
Good. Excellent. It feels good to be graduating.
Great.
I'm happy.
Exciting. It's exciting.
Great. It feels great. And I just got to shake this man's hand. This man can play ball.
Oh, I'm just utterly elated at this moment in my life. These 4 years,
wonderful growing experience for me, and I cannot, I'm just so excited about going to college.
I think to myself.